very convincing win here today. It's humbling. This isn't something I just started this year. You know, 5 years ago, I got in a race against Tim Mott. People thought I was crazy, but I had a plan about tonight. Get my name out there, see if I was a legitimate candidate to be your mayor. And tonight, here I am. You know, I know it's going to be a difficult job. I feel the pressure already of our citizens of Morgan City depending on me. There's a lot of city employees out there. We've got a great council. I'm not the guy here saying I know everything. There's a lot to learn, but I'm a quick learner, and I look forward to getting to City Hall tomorrow. Tim Mott's been unbelievably kind to me. He's done a good job getting me ready to run this city. He'll see me first thing on Monday morning so we can start figuring this thing out. You know, he said when he first became mayor, he sat at the desk, nothing in front of him, not knowing what to do. But he figured it out quick, and he's done a great job running our city. I know Lori Brouse, she's been in the no position, or she's the one who has to say no, take all the heat for a long time. She's going to go ahead and step down and retire. She did a tremendous job for our city, and we can hope we can just do something very similar. A lot of city employees, we don't plan to go in there and overhaul anything. Our city employees are big to us. A lot of times rumors try to dictate a race. I've said it all along, I need every one of them, and I look forward to working with them. You know, it's just a tough thing right here. It's easy to sit on the sideline and look at the guy, but when you got all the pressure on your back and something like this happens, it's just overwhelming. I got a great family. You know, 4 years ago, my dad, you know, it's a running joke, but he said, I hope I'm living long enough to see you win. You know? And he's still here. About being a mayor, I'm going to have to juggle a family life along with being a mayor. I got to be committed to both things. It's a difficult task, but you're not going to run for mayor unless you're ready to take it on. I feel I'm that guy. You know, whether you're with me before or you're with me now, we take all comers. I appreciate y'all coming. A good turnout tonight. You know, I can't thank everybody, but a lot of people were instrumental in this thing here tonight. I'm not the greatest politician. I try to run this race on respect. Get out there, do the right thing, look mayoral. Today, you know, I'm not a coke guy, but if you're going to be the mayor, you got to look spiffy. So we appreciate y'all coming.